Hi, I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some new product this week. First up, we have a new addition to the Adidas Barricade Strategy Pack, and this is the Hannibal Barricade right here. And this one features an elephant skin designed upper, and that is a call out to Hannibal's use of elephants to cross the Alps, made an impossible journey to get a surprise advantage and attack on his opposition. He's one of the great strategists, and so he is part of that strategy pack right there. And we also see this kind of snow effect as it fades into white right here. That's a call out to the Alps mountains as well. We've got an elephant right here on the tongue, and then we have a little Latin phrase inside right there, and it basically translates to find a way or create your own is a translation of that. And he was very much a guy who would create his own way if none other seemed to exist. So here we got a nice clean look at the outsole right there, quick look at the medial side and the heel. It's got all the usual Barricade features and a really stylish design right there. Now let's have a look at some new vocal rackets. We're going to sneak peek these for you. They come out May 5th, I believe, for pre-sale, and we'll get them in stock and ready to ship a couple of weeks after that. And we're going to review the 9s and the 8s. And I've got the VSense 9. This is the Vocal VSense 9 in my hands. Nice open string pattern to this one. So it's going to get great access to spin. And I've hit this quite a bit on court already, and I really like its plow-through power. It's got way more plow-through power than the Super G 9, which is it's taking its place of. And I thought that racket was lacking some pop. It played best with a multi-filament or a natural gut strung pretty low. This one, I can put a full bed of polyester string in it like I have right now, still get enough speed and penetration on my ball, plenty actually, and get great access to spin too. And I really love the way a poly adds control to this frame. Ton of comfort engineered into this one, especially with the Vocal comfortable handle system. And so you can put a poly in it, no worries. Really like that one, enjoying that one out on the court. Now let's have a look at some of the 8s. We've got three different weights in the 8s. This is the 315, that's the heaviest of the three. So if you're a really modern striker of the ball, you're looking for a lot of spin, but with a lot of control added to a nice racket with some power to it, this is a great way to go. And that added weight in this one's gonna give you some nice stability. So you can hit a heavy ball, you can get that really heavy ball coming in at you, and you can return it no problem. So it's a really nice one. Again, it has the VSense technology, ton of comfort, totally different frame design on the 8s compared to the ones that are going away. And here we have the 300, which is the next one down in weights. It's a really nice, fast, maneuverable racket. Head size remains the same, but the beam shape has changed on all of these 8s from a rounded, very sort of round beam design to a more of a classic kind of Vocal frame design here, and it's giving the racket much more feel. Nice, really crisp, firm response from these, but very comfortable too. And I feel much more connected to the ball with these 8s than the Super G version. That was the 300. And then here is the 285 for something just a little bit lighter and faster out there. Great maneuverability, and this one's still pretty solid, even if it comes in at a lower weight. Now, if you want something super fast feeling, this is the VSense 6. This is a great racket for those juniors transitioning into an adult size racket or smaller framed players really looking for something light and fast, easy to maneuver, great blend of power and control on this one, and just a really fun hitter right there, and a nice lightweight spec. And then the VSense 4, I've always been a fan of Vocal's 4 series of rackets, and this one lives up to my expectations very much. So it's got great pop on serve because it's a little bit longer than standard, and yet it's got enough control that when you're at net, it's nice and maneuverable too at net, but it's got good control and good feel when you're popping those volleys away. And I think it's a great doubles racket too for those sort of intermediate level doubles players. You get nice pop on the serve, but you still get some great maneuverability at net and on returns, and enough control to keep you dialed in with what's going on out on the court. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.